versus Wade, the 1973 landmark Supreme Court decision legalizing abortion in all 50 states. But we all know, and it's obvious, that if we repeal Roe v. Wade tomorrow, thousands of young American women would be performing illegal and dangerous operations.